Uruguay, the team that unfortunately knocked us out, Luis Suarez. Ghana will be renewed rivalry with Luis Suarez. Oh, these are so many battles. I'm the most optimistic of Ghanaian fans, and I have to tell you that said we have unfinished business in Qatar 2022. Ghana can't get revenge against Uruguay, yes, but I am optimistic that we will do well in this World Cup, because as I said, we have unfinished business in Qatar.